Hi, this is John Rogers with Hikes Point News, and I'm here in the city of West Mutual, and they've designated this land as a piece of property that's going to be used to grow an organic garden. And all these young people are going to learn how to be organic gardeners. Sir, can you tell us your name and tell us what you're going to be doing?
Yes, my name is Reverend Dominic Seitz, and we're trying to get the youth together. We're going to raise organic vegetables, and then we're going to teach them business aspect of how to sell them for themselves, and it's all going to benefit them. We're not going to financially benefit. It's going to all go towards the youth.
And who came up with this idea?
Our mayor, Mrs. Sharon Fowler.
Okay. And how long a project is this?
Right now, we're getting it going. I attended a class at Kentucky State University to get information. We're doing as much as we can.
And what kind of help do you need in getting this going? Do you need any help?
Any help is appreciated. I mean, if anybody wants to get involved, they're welcome. We just want to get a hold of the youth and get the word out.
How would we contact you if we wanted to help?
You can contact the West Mutual City Hall, and somebody there could to direct you to that, or you could contact me at 294-9704.
All right, then. We appreciate it very much.
Thank you, sir.